So I haven't made a video in a really long time, and and I'm really bored right now. So here I have a glass of water, just plain glass, and here I used one lemon and squeezed all of the lemon juice out. So it's just plain lemon juice, like there's no sugar added. You can even see like the seeds still. I don't know if I'm gonna take out the seeds, but it smells really good. So I'm gonna waste a little bit because I'm probably the challenge is to drink the whole thing. So and then afterwards I can drink this. So I think I'm just gonna do it all in one gulp. But it's about to be super sour, so I'm really scared. Alright, so let me wait for 2 seconds. 1, 2. Here it is. Here's some proof. Here's the lemon. Lemon juice. All from one same lemon. 3, 2, 1. That's it. That's all the lemon. After having that lemon, drinking water tastes like sugar. My reaction wasn't too bad. If I would have drinking it slower, like, oh, that's pretty sour. So if I like let it like all go down at, if I didn't have like all of it go down at once and like just drink it in one big gulp, I would have had a worse reaction, like really bad. But I just did it all in one gulp, so it's not as bad. So it's all gone. My hands are really sticky, so I'm gonna wash my hands. And to be honest, this wasn't as bad as I thought it was gonna be. So hold on 1 second. I told my mom that I just made lemonade. She doesn't know that it was just plain. But I said I made lemonade. But it's just plain. Because she would get mad if I just wasted a lemon by just like drinking it.